back, keep your gunners in, switch down to sergeant now.
Back up? Sorry?
Yeah,
okay.
Back up. That's good.
Alright. I'll stay in the vehicle despite what Emma option says.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Like, my turn in option disappeared, but it's back now, so. Stay inside.
Be advised, Trojan can confirm at least 2 times armed command and infantry qualifications of him. Over. Can't see the road from here. Just the terrain. Over.
Do you want me to move up this hill?
Stay.
Just
stay.
All right.
Put eyes on the qualification from there, so we can start firing at the engagement.
Yeah. How many guys do you see through the thermal line?
Just 2.
No, okay, I wasn't sure if it was 2 fortifications you're talking
about. Yeah, it's like, I don't think it's the load on it, it's more stationary, but
yeah.
One guy's got an anti-tank rifle, one's just got an RPK.
No, that's fine.
Texas is moving up now. Do you want to jump out and just get rid of security and just want to watch the floors?
Yeah, sure.
Grab the 84 as well, just in case any vehicles come up, you might as well carry that until. Yeah.
Yeah, no problem, sure. Centering. Just the heat or anything else?
Yeah, just that. Just keep it on your back for this.
Okay.
Yeah, remount.
Take us forward, they want our gun to support.
Alright. Yeah. Don't turn it either. Yeah, I saw him too and I was like, oh shit, he does an anti-tank and right as I...
Peel back. He bound backwards towards the convoy, I'll cover. Move.
Oh, okay.
Get back.
Alright.
Alright, cover for me.
Yep.
Moving.
Do you want me to keep moving or stay here?
Stay there for now. Moving.
Covering.
Alright, on me. You can move now. Let's go.
Alright, we're gonna have to... Are we heading over to the medic? Because I got hit.
Alright.
We're
gonna go on fire. See what HP you want.
Ship.
You guys alright?
Stryker got hit. So, not really.
We're moving better.
Yeah. Shoot out without too much difficulty.
It might be worth lifting over to the RG boat or something like that. Something heavy enough.
Yeah.
Eyes clear.
Copy, I got
eyes. Alright, Zach's in with my bucket.
Go through before him.
Yeah, drive for him.
Are we going left or right? Oh, we're going right.
Halt.
They're halting.
Going. We have eyes on the possible mine.
Possible
on the cover. Left turn.
Butcher, everyone hold. Pillars, there.
For now. Should we move up then?
It's an 8. Confirm, we're advancing out. Let's go. Take us forward. All right.
Yeah, this is a left turn, I think.
I can see
Oh, yeah.
Ryan looks a little close. Can you back up?
Back up. You got the zoomed in thing. So. Where is it?
Six three five.
So it sends back up a little bit, approximately 20.
Oh yeah, right there.
That's 20 to 30 meters. Get engineers room to do the
work. Yeah, I have two. I just saw it.
One of those two specifically back up.
Victory back up.
Nope. Oh. Stryker, I am. Yeah, no, I'm good. I just got knocked out by this thing. I don't know. I've also had grenades go off next to me and be fine as well, so I have no idea.
Right, okay.
I invent my own life sometimes, but...
What's our instructions to get back to base?
Bring a Stryker to get blown up by Smith again.
Chris, you get your vehicles moving, please. One of the essentials.
Why are you turning around?
Why are they turning around?
What? Are they? Are they taking the yellow route, maybe?
No. They're not doing it.
Yeah, for Christ's sake.
Touching my charges now.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.